And I will say to my soul, Soul, thou hast much goods laid up for many years. Take thine ease, eat, drink, and be merry. But God said unto him, Thou fool, this night thy soul shall be required of thee. And as it is appointed unto men once to die, but after this the judgment, but we are all as an unclean thing, and all our righteousnesses are as filthy rags, and we all do fade as a leaf, and our iniquities, like the wind, have taken us away. Marvel not at this, for the hour is coming, in the which all that are in the graves shall hear his voice, and shall come forth. They that have done good unto the resurrection of life, and they that have done evil unto the resurrection of damnation. For there is nothing hid which shall not be manifested. But I say unto you, that every idle word that men shall speak, they shall give account thereof in the day of judgment. But I say unto you, that whosoever looketh on a woman to lust after her hath committed adultery with her already in his heart. For there is nothing covered that shall not be revealed, and hid that shall not be known. And this is the condemnation, that light is come into the world, and men loved darkness rather than light, because their deeds were evil. Be not deceived. God is not mocked. For whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he also reap. Books were opened, and another book was opened, which is the book of life, and the dead were judged out of those things which were written in the books according to their works. Not everyone that saith unto me, Lord, Lord, shall enter into the kingdom of heaven, but he that doeth the will of my Father which is in heaven. Many will say to me in that day, Lord, Lord, have we not prophesied in thy name, and in thy name have cast out devils, and in thy name done many wonderful works? And then will I profess unto them, I never knew you. Depart from me, ye that work iniquity. And these shall go away into everlasting punishment, but the righteous into life eternal. And whosoever was not found written in the book of life was cast into the lake of fire. The Lord is not slack concerning his promise, as some men count slackness, but is long-suffering to usward, not willing that any should perish, but that all should come to repentance. Jesus said unto him, Verily, verily, I say unto thee, except a man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God.
Come now and let us reason together, saith the Lord. Though your sins be as scarlet, they shall be as white as snow.
Therefore, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. Old things are passed away. Behold, all things are become new.
Precious in the sight of the Lord is the death of his saints.
But as it is written, Eye hath not seen, nor ear heard, neither have entered into the heart of man the things which God hath prepared for them that love him.
If you would like to receive gracious invitation of salvation, then do so with your heart this prayer. Heavenly Father, have mercy on me, a sinner. I believe in you and that your word is true. I believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of the living God and that he died on the cross so that I may now have forgiveness for my sins and eternal life. I know that without you in my heart, my life is meaningless. I believe in my heart that you, Lord God, raised him from the dead. Please, Jesus, forgive me for every sin I have ever committed or done in my heart. Please, Lord Jesus, forgive me and come into my heart as my personal Lord and Savior today. I need you to be my Father and my friend. I give you my life and ask you to take full control from this moment on. I pray this in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.